Good morning, dear judges, teachers, and my friends. I am Adithi, sir. Today I am telling you the story. The name of my story is The Tiger and the Woodpecker. Once there was a tiger who lived in a swamp. He was so selfish that nobody wanted to be his friend. One day he was eating bony fresh, but unfortunately while eating a bone stuck in his teeth. He tried hard to remove the bone. He cried of pain, but nobody came to help him. Then the kind woodpecker came to help him. The woodpecker promised to remove the bone from his teeth on the condition that a tiger would always give him the part of his food. The tiger agreed, and the woodpecker took out the bone with a sharp beak. One day, the tiger was eating. The woodpecker came to him and asked for sharp, but the tiger refused to give him a piece of flesh and said, "You should be thankful that I did not kill you when you entered my mouth." Holding this, the woodpecker was angry at the ungrateful tiger. The woodpecker beat the tiger in one arm. The tiger rolled in pain and the woodpecker said, "You should be thankful that I did not damage both your eyes. Thank you."